The city cited an airline cargo handling service at O'Hare for animal cruelty and neglect. A tipster told Chicago police numerous French bulldogs had been left in a warehouse without care. 17 dogs were saved, but one died before help arrived. It appears the dogs arrived on a flight on Friday, but the CDC wouldn't release them to the owners due to paperwork issues.